Like Coach said, thank y'all for coming out. This is one of the hardest decisions of my life. It took a lot. You know, talked to Coach Ford, talked to my family. And I decided to come back for my junior year.